but I'm not trying to do any of that.
Okay. What's your criminal record?
Burglary, trespassing, possession, yeah. I've always, like I told him, I always be honest with you guys, because do what you have to go through.
That tends to be the best plan.
Yep. I'm not that kind of life. Yeah, anyway.
You live anywhere or are you homeless right now?
I live in place to place.
All right.
There was some stuff that was outside the dumpster over there.
Uh-huh.
Like some rubber and stuff, so I thought maybe the person that lives, you know, stay with her every once in a while, can use it for the bolting for the door and stuff like that, so.
Well, very good.
And that one, there's coffee always in there, so that's the only reason why I check them.
Oh.
Yeah, and that other one over there, you just never know what you find in there.
A veritable cornucopia of items, huh?
Yeah, well, I think it's a treatment center or something like that.
So what do you find in there?
In
the treatment center one, yeah.
Nothing really.
Oh. Fort Baker 45, if I didn't check on scene, I am.
Okay.
So where are you staying right now?
1924 is good, I think.
Okay.
You got booked for burglary about a month ago?
Yep.
Is that related to this kind of stuff?
Nope.
Not at all?
No.
Okay.
No, honestly, I'm not about trying to lie to you guys.
Oh, I'm
going to court on that, and I was just have to be with somebody, and he told me it's his property, and he straight lied to me on that one. The other ones are all my charges, yes.
Okay, well, we're going to check that area that I saw you coming.
Yep.
Coming out of the sense an all-fire occurred.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, I'm all right with that. I don't know what you're saying. Oh, what you said? All-fire? What?
We're going to check where I saw you coming out of to make sure everything looks like it's okay.
Yeah, I thought you said something just coming
out. He was saying your route was rather expeditious.
Yeah.
Nothing
like
expedited. No. Oh, no. Like I said, if I recognize that, I'm not going to do it.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. The burglary one is, we're on somebody's property, we're stolen an animal, we got to go to new property. Since we got on their property, we got
arrested. Okay.
Which could be that way anyway, because I've been told, as soon as you're off the sidewalk, you're trespassing. Doesn't matter, if you're off the sidewalk, you're on somebody's property.
Well, this time of night, obviously, we're going to be looking for...
Oh, yeah.
What do you got in your bag?
I got a gun wrench and a screwdriver. Taking apart the stuff over there.
And rubber.
I got a
backpack and rubber from here. Dump it out. If that's something
you
want to
do?
Yeah.
No weapons in there?
No.
Concerned about?
No.
I never liked
you
guys. You guys got those too?
Go ahead.
Oh, heck no. Never mind.
Everything's secure in the area.
Copy.
Now, if you go into that dumpster over there, you'll see. And that's what is in there, okay? All the strips are there. Yeah. I have no tools.
Are you a scrapper, or?
I used to be. I just, what it was is I seen this molding in, and I thought maybe you could get around the garage door or the door, okay? I live in a place with those too. Yeah.
A lot of rubber.
Yeah, or a spring.
I don't do a lot of use rubber.
No, the only reason I got tools is for taking apart the board.
All right. Well, I'm stopping. You can direct my attention.
Oh, yeah.
That's kind of what I do.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You can put all that stuff away. Appreciate you coming to me.